It goes Master Pole, first day. First run, round three.
Do you have a front take there, Lance? What?
I think we'll make it.
Walk up. You want to be further to the right, Lance?
A little bit.
It wasn't written in Spanish, so I can't read it. Wasting all that time because of a cone. They already hit it now, didn't they?
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, but see, he was in nice position if he wouldn't have worried about the cone. I can't see Devin. What's he doing? Angle. But we'll be able to see how windy does. She'll do it better.
That's the goal.
You gonna try that? You gonna try the bonus? We want to get the first course done. We've never done a first course yet. So we're gonna go for the first course. Did he hit the cone again? Did he hit the other cone? Number one side though.
Where's three? They just went through two.
But he got a bonus, so.
Plus 10, minus 10, it evens out. Plus 10 for the bonus, minus 10 for the cone, it's like zero.
Is it 3 or is it 10? No, it can't be the same.
Yes, your progression on the bonus is 10.
Oh, he's right. Yeah, it's not 11, it's 10. So if you go through the gate without doing the bonus and you don't hit a cone, you get a negative one better. That's
tragic. Look at that. You might do that. Problem is, see, if your tires are locked in rocks now, no matter what you got for steering, you can't hardly turn. If he's locked into rocks, it doesn't matter what hydraulics you got. All you'll do is brake. Can't front dig uphill, Hart, can you? Well, maybe. I guess that's still better than hitting the cone on the easier
one. Of course, yeah, then you know it's better than
you don't at least not the field, and then you have to hand
it.
That one sounded bad. Did you flip it?
It's on the side.
You're on the side, Lance.
Again.
That's what I'm afraid of.